Just so, guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine.
are my best friend, mentor, confidant, and my greatest challenge in life.
You are the love of my life, and I'm so lucky to be the one you have chosen to share your life with.
I vow to have the patience that love demands, to speak when words are needed, and to share in the silence when they are not.
From this moment, I take you to be my best friend for life. I vow to honor and respect you, encourage and support you.
I promise to be faithful and supportive, and to always make our family's love and happiness my priority.
I vow to laugh with you and cry with you, and love you faithfully, without reservation, through the good times and the bad.
I will love you, and I choose you, above all others, every day, for all the days of my life.
I announce that you are now husband and wife. Justin, you may kiss your beautiful bride. Mr. and Mrs. Justin and Kelly Lauder.
Justin cares for her, and how much he loves her is what every parent wishes for their daughter.
Your way or what hardships you both will have to face, let the love that has bound you together make you strong, and there will be no obstacle if you cannot overcome.
Deep in her eyes, I think I see the future. I realize this is my last chance. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said,
Kelly, you look beautiful. The highest honor I can honestly say is that not only did you fit in, but you became one of us.
Shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny.